Hey guys, what's up? Seeking Ghost with A and L. We are camping out here tonight with Hobie. I'll link his channel below in the comments. Please be sure to subscribe to his channel, follow, comment, and like his videos.
Yeah, what she said.
There's our tents all set up.
That's where we're camping out tonight, guys.
Okay.
Let's go.
All right.
Is this the one that the girl slept in?
Yep.
Okay.
Yes, I think it was in that room or there was another adjoining room. It's definitely creepy at night. Creepier.
This is the pink room. Isn't it?
Yeah.
Huh?
Somebody's truck's going off. You have your alarm?
We're far away, Fred. That's far enough away from us. It's off.
Scared the crap out of us.
I was like, is this my silent alarm?
Oh, I know, right? I mean, this house is just, or whatever mansion, it just keeps on giving and giving. You know?
And in the pink room, you were far away, but Kobe caught last time a growl in the pink room.
Oh, nice. Take this one.
I'll follow you last this week.
No, you go behind Hope.
And I think that there's some kind of... or something. Oh boy, this is a middle one. It took it down. Yeah, it used to be right here. There used to be some kind of a metal gate.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Yeah, this is the room because it used to sit right here, right in front of us.
Oh,
and now
wow.
It's gone. It was.
Was that your stomach?
That's your stomach.
No.
Was it? I heard it too.
No,
but that I
wasn't
came
mine.
Over that
it was over here.
It wasn't my stomach this time. Earlier, yes.
No, that wasn't my stomach at all. It was like over here.
I hope that that's the wind. But
did you hear that?
Yeah, but there's no wind out there.
No.
No. The branches aren't moving.
Hear that? Airplane?
No, not that. An airplane.
And those branches are not moving. That window's open. The curtain would be moving if it was on the tail that's open.
I thought it was his stomach growl.
No.
Looks like you're hungry, man. That's all right, though. I mean, yeah, you're hungry, dude. I look at that blood.
No way, really?
Blood turns brownish when it's...
When it dries.
Yeah.
When it coagulates, it turns...
Yep. I mean, what else do you think it is? Maybe it's oil, but who would bring car oil in here?
Yeah.
We're here to help you. We're just here to help, that's all. She doesn't like what people smoke either, huh?
No.
Yep,
that was you.
Okay. Did you hear it? Oh.
What?
This was the floor. When you stepped on the floor, it thudded.
What's going on? What's this called? Mary's room?
This one?
Yeah.
Oh, Rose. Right?
No.
Or no,
this? No, is this the big room? This is the room. This is it, because I remember seeing those windows right there. Yep, this is the... Oh, yeah. This is the room.
Yeah.
Whoa. Wow. So my hairs are on fire. Yeah, this is it. Yeah. This is the room. Mm-hmm. Who's in here? Who's in here? Rose. I like your bathroom, Rose.
Rose, are you in here?
The adjoining room, right?
Yep.
Oh, shit. Yeah, you're right. There isn't any wind.
No. None.
You want us to walk? Want us to walk out here?
Show me a sign. Yeah.
steel fence right there.
Oh no, we got a lock down there. Yeah, we gotta take this a step further. Let's take this up another level.
Yeah.
I say we just walk.
Oh, look at the little
kitty.
Who's
there?
We left that last time.
Oh, yeah. Oh, so you guys. Oh, you guys good in here. Yeah. This room?
Not at night. This is our first time at night instead of first time camping out, too.
Oh, okay.
First time we came here, Hobie, I was touched on the shoulder, or on my arm, I think. I forgot, somewhere. My arm, but I went down here.
Yeah, we went down there.
What?
We went that way.
Oh, we did? We went this way. It's like a maze.
Yeah, it's like,
where was
so
that room
rooms.
I was touched at?
Down here.
And that was the only time I've been touched in
yeah,
here.
We didn't go down here yet.
That's the room.
Okay. Seats.
Oh, yeah. It's nice and cold up here.
Yeah.
Usually heat rises.
Yeah, and I have goosebumps.
Holy
crap. Yeah, this is.
I didn't see this room. I haven't been here before. You guys came in here?
Yeah.
I was touched.
Lee was touched in here at that end.
I was looking at something on that round table.
I've never seen this freaking room before.
Yeah, it's hidden.
Behind. Like video cassettes. There's a game over here. Check this out. Look at this.
Oh, wow. That's cool.
Right? I have little pieces somewhere. Like little.
This must have been like a recreation room.
Yeah, or like the movie room.
Yeah.
You know, where you gather everybody and
fake money.
Like the games and stuff. Wow. Wait a minute. Hold on. Let me
close
up. Biscotti. Chocolate dip almonds.
Yum.
Yum.
Yeah, I was looking right here. I wasn't
going to stay away. Do you know what this is? Their, what do you call it?
One,
recreation.
Yeah. They would get snacks and watch movies, play games.
Yeah.
Yeah, it looked like it's this glove puppet, the hall. Must have been like one of those matching games.
Mm-hmm. Please get out of your hats and gloves for fall tea, December 15th. 1975.
Wow.
Wow.
Winter Wonderland. Come, all ye faithful. Wow. Okay.
Painted a noose on the wall.
That's cool, huh? Looks like,
is that an orb or dust?
I saw the same thing.
Yeah, you saw it?
Yeah,
the corner?
Came out of the left and yep. Shut up. So
I saw it in your screen.
I took a picture of it. Yeah.
Oh, this one's really hot. Oh, the one. It's like I was touched in here. No.
Yeah, this is some kind of a microphone, I think, I believe. Pretty cool.
the attic. More bedrooms. Go, babe.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm like, oh my God.
Like another one.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Where is this coming
from? I don't know.
I don't think we've ever been that way.
Nope. This is the pumpkin room?
That was
a thud.
I heard that. I heard from the, I heard that.
Careful, babe.
It's so early.
You're right. All good. I almost dropped it. So good. How was it? Straight?
Straight goes to the camp room. The ball's in the same position. What the hell did I do with my things?
What? The microphones?
No, my shoe things.
In your pocket?
No.
What? His Zen things he chews.
The same?
Oh, they're in there. You probably left them in the car.
Is your things over there?
As far as what?
Tobacco.
Oh, I didn't leave them there.
Tobacco?
Yeah, they're Zins. They're in like a
like
metal cans.
Oh, little tins? No, I don't have a little tin. I mean, if you want a cigarette, I got a cigarette.
No, they don't smoke.
Oh, I'll be dead.
I mean, they're nicotine and tar free.
Here, sign them over here, babe.
You probably left them in the car.
No, I have my back pocket. That's weird.
The nurse probably took them. She doesn't like smoking. Right, Hobie?
What?
I said the nurse probably took them. She doesn't like smoking, so
Because
he said he had them in his back pocket.
Yeah,
They're not in your pockets at all.
Huh. Did you maybe leave it inside the tent?
No, I didn't go in there.
It has to be in the car then.
No,
you just think you took it. It's probably still him from dinner.
That's fucking weird.
Yeah, sure you don't want to listen?
No,
it's okay.
Thank you.
Yeah. Dip stuff? Yep. I haven't seen one of those in a long time. You can
definitely dip, I did. Well, I just said to myself, I'm glad I have this because I just haven't done that before.
If you dip, I did dip.
Found it.
Side pouch.
You found it?
Yeah.
What was it?
My side pouch. Oh. Oh, you got the camera.
I told you if I dip, we dip, we dip.
You dip, we dip, you dip. We dip. You know that song?
Yeah.
If I dip, we dip, we dip.
Yep. You want to take it?
Oh, I know where we are. Another body right there, and this is just next to it. It's a corpse, that's right. You know? And then the dying day, just a lion thing, and Paula, Nurse Harriet.
Nurse Rose.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. See their head in print right there, and then that's their body.
You want us to turn our camera light to face that, like you're taking pictures, so it doesn't interfere?
No, I'm just going to do a quick shot.
Same pictures.
And then, I'm going to put some graphics onto it.
all that I need. And then, so when I go to put it on the video editor thing, I can stretch it out because mm-hmm. it has a slow motion and a fast motion. So I'll probably cut it there, leave all that smoke in there to give it a nice effect.